I will try to finish this without using any mana. Gold again. 3K. Wow. Yes, so flying creatures still want to join us. That's super nice. Maybe not. Okay. Instant shutdown. Oops. What have I done? It was fortunate that I first tried with the monarchs. That these guys can do. The monarchs will have to finish the job themselves. Hoping I wouldn't lose any. Oops. Okay, if they could give me like lightning bolt, that would be nice. Okay, free creature. I mean, it's not free, but at least they won't attack me. That I know. Look at this, still three, level three. Look at the other heroes and look at Seal. Uh-oh, this one is gonna be a challenge. See, this is also 2.4k. So when you right click it, you see it as 2k. Kind of misleading. Okay, the elves will handle it. Okay, they will still not make it. Well. Why can't I see anything without casting visions? Okay. So, protect the Naga Queen then. Won't be too much of a protection. Come on. Can you please die? Yes. Okay. We got this. Yes. Vampire's Cowl. And now we go back to here. And I should have an idea now of... Okay. Not yet, maybe. They better join me. They are not super strong. I might be expected to attack them. Okay, if I can... Am I supposed to make use of the diplomacy? Since I was given that, probably yes. But I'm gonna start with. These guys are so annoying. Appearing out of nowhere. Okay. Normally, yeah, I think normally if they weren't here, I wouldn't have to attack these wraiths. But guess what? They are there. They spawned there. Now they're causing me trouble. Okay, I'm also running out of mana. 4K. Get out of here. I mean, I have super strong archers. I should trust them more. Still, this is not gonna be easy. Okay, 3K peasants are gonna be easier. Let's stop it then. Yes, yes, that's it. But how long am I gonna stay here? I'm guessing their strength, their numbers will not increase, hopefully.